Hello everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to solve the error -215 assertion failed size with height greater than 0 in function imshow. So I will be explaining you two ways how this error is caused. Okay, so let's get started. So this is my sample code that basically converts a video to its frames or images. Okay, it's like a really simple code. And the first reason why we are getting this error is that we haven't specified the proper image or video location. Okay, so it can be image or video. If you haven't specified the right location, this error occurs. So in my case, I have missed a slash over here. So this is my video path. Okay, it's inside new file and sample. So new file is like this entire path, and I'm having the sample video inside it. So after new file, we need to have a slash. Okay, so here I have missed a slash. Okay, so if I just now put a slash, so be really careful with this path. Okay, and save it. This will work fine. Okay, and in case if you have your .py file and your video or image in the same folder, you can just exclude this. Okay, you can just exclude this thing, and you can just have your name of your video or .jpg or png file, and remember to add the extension as well. So I will just leave it to normal. Okay, so this is the first reason. Okay, improper naming of your path or location. The second reason is over here. Okay, so this error, as you can see here, it's occurring in cv2.imshow. Okay, the reason is because since we have specified a wrong path, this video will be none. This variable have none in it. Like it will be a null value inside it. And this null will be like over here. Here also it will be null. This frame also will be null. And this frame will like in turn become null as well. So we are passing a null value to imshow, which causes this error over here. So to avoid this, what we can do is, so I am having a success variable over here. This is a Boolean variable, which basically tells us whether this function returns a true or false value. So I will just have a simple if condition. Okay, simple if condition over here. So if success, so if success, that is if the success variable value is true only if we have specified the right path. Okay, and I will just put everything inside this success block. Okay, tab, and I will also have a else condition. Else, I will just break the loop. Okay, so if this video, if you have specified the wrong path, this vid will be null, and here also it will return null value. In that case, our success will be false and it will just go over here. It won't even go inside this loop and it will just come out directly. Okay, now let me just run this code and show you. I will just saving it, and if I just now go to run module, so this time I will be getting my output. My output is being done over here, and if I just now go to this folder, these are my images. Okay, and my video has been converted to like all the images. And now we aren't getting any error. So I think like this is the two ways. Okay, so this was the previous error, and these are the two ways. Like as I told you earlier, first thing, you need to have a valid path, and then you also need to have a if and else block to check. Okay, and even if you have a valid path only, you'll be still getting the error. Like if you forgot to give this if success. So now let me just show that as well to you. So if I just remove it now, and if I just remove this as well, and now I'm not having this if block. Okay, so it's just directly it comes inside it. Okay, and now if I save it now, if I run it now, so I will be getting this output over here, but still I will be getting this error. Okay, still I will get that error, but I will be getting my output in the folder. I will be having all these images, but still I will be getting the error. The reason is because, so once all my images are extracted from the video, this frame value will become null. So this will be null over here, and this error, this imshow will again throw us that error. So even though all my images are being extracted over here, I will be still getting an error at the end. So to avoid all this chaos over here, just always have a if else block and place your imshow inside this if condition. Okay, so that's it, I guess. Two simple conditions. One thing is give a proper path, and another thing is have a if else block and place your imshow within the if block. So I hope you would have found this video useful. I also done many other videos in Python, C, C++, Java, as well as SQL, as well as 3D animation in Blender. So do check out the videos of my channel, subscribe and support me. Thanks for watching.